Hi, good morning. Welcome to this guitar tutorial of Hot Knife by Peach Pit. I wanted to do this song because it's my favorite Peach Pit's tune and I think that it just has such a great guitar part. And yeah, so that's why I wanted to teach it to you guys. It's a relatively easy song. There are like 5 chords that you need to know. But before we start, you need to grab a capo if you want. The song originally is with the capo on the 2nd fret, but because my voice is a little bit lower than Neil's, I usually put my capo on the 5th fret. So the song basically has 3 different parts that you need to know. It has an intro part, a verse part, and a chorus part, but they all kind of use the same chords. Throughout the whole song, you basically just use the upper 4 strings. So the E string, the A string, the D string, and the G string, and occasionally the B string if you want to. I just think that that sounds the best and most like the song. So the first chord is the G. Second chord is an E minor chord. We play it like this. So E string is open, A string, 7th fret. D string on 5th fret, and the G string is also open. Then we have a kind of D shape, which is 5th fret on the E string, 5th fret on the A string, 4th fret on the D string. And we have a C shape, which is the same shape, but then 2 frets down. So 3rd fret, 2nd fret, and the D string is open. The last one already is a kind of funky one, which is this one. I'm just going to call this the 7th one. And you play this by having the 8th fret on the E string, the 7th fret on the A string, and the 8th fret again on the D string. Yeah. That's the funky one. So I'm going to do the intro first. And the intro is split up in 3 different sections. And the first one starts with a G, then goes to the E minor, and then to the D, to the C. Yeah, and then for the second one you go to the G again, to the E minor, and then we kind of slide into the D from 1 fret above, so you kind of do this. Yeah. And then we go into the 7th shape. That sentence sounds like this. And the last sentence is the G to the E minor to the D. We kind of hold on to the D a bit longer. Yeah, so we hold on to the D a bit longer. And we go from a G to the C. G, G, C. And that's when the first starts. For the verses, you kind of use the same pattern as you do on the first line of the intro. So you just play G, E minor, D, and C. And the first verse sounds like this.
Oh man, I already don't have much left in here. Lone Gram laying by the phone. Box my thoughts to veer, glow red, blossom into flame. Further in the night, you've been gone way too long. But I don't mind.
And then we go into the chorus. And the chorus goes from the C to the D to the E minor, to the D, to the C, and then back again. On the "but I don't mind" sentence, you do the G to the C thing again. And that's a nice bridge to the chorus. Chorus goes like this.
Ash and smoky trails are leading in the sight. Hot knife's golden lights are fading away your eyes. I've been blowing O's as you don't know my name. And I'll keep running this way.
And then you go into a post-chorus instrumental section that just follows the same course as the intro. Second verse. the same as the first verse, the only different lyrics.
Popcorn flowing pink perfume, dripping sugar sky. Oh damn, she's already done, and I'm still asking why time's been flowing by in doves. Hiding dark in tides, you've been gone way too long. But I don't mind.
To the second chorus.
Ash and smoky trails are leading in the skies. God knives, golden lines are fading away your eyes. I've been blowing O's as you don't know my name. And I'll keep burning this way.
The crisp part that I tried to learn how to play yesterday, but I just couldn't get it in time, and teaching that to you in this video too would make it way too long, so I'm just gonna leave that for another day, I think, and that way I can learn it better too. Anyways, this was a very, very quick tutorial because I'm kind of in a rush because I have to do all sorts of shit today and have to bike very far today, so I'm just gonna edit this quickly. Sorry for this low effort video, but I hope you still enjoyed it. I already recorded this yesterday, but for some reason the audio wasn't saved or something, so now I had to do it again. But yeah, I'm very stressed at the moment, but it's gonna be fine. I'm just gonna work my way through it. It's very windy and rainy today too, so not great. Although making a video a week is kind of stressful, I am getting used a bit more to doing it, so now I've kind of incorporated it into my weekly schedule, so it's getting a little bit easier, I think. I'll see you guys later. Have a nice week, and enjoy your day. Goodbye. No peace this time, baby.